Over 1,000 flights are cancelled at Atlanta Airport, with some passengers left trapped on planes.